Dear viewers, you are my greatest inspiration. Your kind words of appreciation motivate me to keep making more videos. The resulted plano-convex lens is shown in turquoise color. Here you can see incident rays indicated in violet color, one parallel to the principal axis and the other passing through the optical center. The refracted rays indicated in green color, one going through the focal point, and the other passing straight through, intersect on the other side of the lens to form a real image. With these exceptions, now, should we wonder about the orientation of the flat side and the convex side? Here you see light rays from a point source at the focus is entering at the flat surface. The incident ray is entering parallel to the principal axis. Please note the light bending by refraction, in two cases when the convex side is facing the light source, and the flat side is facing the light source. Here you see a comparative ray diagram of optical aberration, when a collimated beam of incident rays that are parallel to the principal axis, is entering at the flat surface and at the convex surface. The peripheral rays are shown in light green color. A beam of incident parallel rays, shown in violet color, are also parallel to the principal axis. After refraction, the emergent rays, shown in green color, diverge, and can be extrapolated back to meet at the focal point. Please remember to like, subscribe, share.